Happy birthday to you, Deepa Mor. Happy birthday to you. Deepa Mor, on the eve of your birthday, we want to tell you that we love you so much and cherish you so much. A wonderful, loving daughter in law. You are such a lovely creation of God. Handpicked by us for our son. And he is such an immensely lucky son indeed. Let this message remind you that you are so special to us through and through. And thought about so warmly and so very often. Deepa Mor, we just cannot forget the way you organized our first visit to Grand Canyon and Vegas. You are such a perfect organizer, we have known at that time. Again, you took the responsibility of organizing a family trip to Alapi and Munnar. At a very short notice, you also organized a trip to Athivaradhan Temple, Thanjavur. In all these trips, we understood how meticulous an organizer you are, a perfect planner you are. Deepa Mor, you come to our family like an angel to spread love and happiness around. You are so kind, so generous and so supportive. What more can one expect from a daughter-in-law? We are so lucky and proud about you, Deepa Mor. You are the best daughter-in-law one can ever wish for. In fact, you are more or less like a daughter to us in every respect. We just cannot forget the way you took care of us when we were in Arizona. The special attention, warmth and care you have showered on us. You have come to be known in our family circles as an epitome of simplicity, soothing words and thoughtful actions. We are so proud of you, Deepa Mor. Thank you, Deepa Mor, for being you. We must admire how you have shaped up an adorable family life with our son. In fact, you are one of the very few individuals totally loved and respected by our son. And he is so proud of you. And so we are, Deepa Mor. Thank you, Deepa Mor. Thank you for being you. We are blessed three times over. You are a wonderful mother for our grandchildren. You are an amazing partner for our son. And a darling daughter-in-law for us. May all your dreams come true, Deepa Mor. May the Almighty shower on you his choicest blessings for a very long, healthy and happy life. May God be with you always.
Hi Deepa, hi Ani, Addu, Ajju, hi to all over there, all her friends. Happy birthday Molu, many many happy returns of the day. Today you are 40, it is unbelievable. And all these years you are so humble, polite, very obedient, respectful, and moreover always very loving to us. Thank you so much. In this long period you always try to make us happy. Thank you so much Molu for that. It will be a never-ending list if I start saying. Ani, you too deserves a lot of appreciation and compliments for making her life so beautiful and ours too. I'm sure today will be a memorable day for all of you. May God bless you all. I also want to thank Kuttu, Corinne, Anil's parents, Chechi and Chetan, and Anil's sister, Aparna, Shiva, all our relatives, and all her friends too. They all have their equal share of contribution in making her life so happier. Thank you once again. Happy birthday. Very, very happy birthday. Lots of love and blessings.
Hi, Deepa. Wish you happy 40th birthday. നല്ല മൈൽ സ്റ്റോൺ ആണത്. ഹാവ് എ ഫാന്റാസ്റ്റിക് ബർത്ത്ഡേ ആൻഡ് ഇയർ അഹെഡ്. വാട്ട് ഇസ് എ സർപ്രൈസ് ഗിഫ്റ്റ് ഫ്രം അനിൽ ആസ് വെൽ ആസ് അദ്ദു ആൻഡ് അർജുൻ. ഹാവ് എ ഫാന്റാസ്റ്റിക് ബർത്ത്ഡേ.
ഹാപ്പി ബർത്ത്ഡേ ദീപ. ഈ വർഷം അടിപൊളിയായി എൻജോയ് ചെയ്യൂ. ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് അവിടെ വരണമെന്നുണ്ടായിരുന്നു, പക്ഷേ ഈ കോവിഡ് കാരണം വരാൻ പറ്റിയില്ല. പക്ഷെ നന്നായി എൻജോയ് ചെയ്യൂ, അടിപൊളിയായി എൻജോയ് ചെയ്തു. നീ ഞങ്ങളുടെ വീട്ടിൽ വന്നത് വലിയൊരു ബ്ലെസ്സിംഗ് ആണ്. ഒരു അനിയത്തി കിട്ടിയ ഒരു ഫീലിംഗ് ഉണ്ട്, നല്ലൊരു ഫീലിംഗ് ആണ്. നീ വന്നതിന് ശേഷം വളരെ നന്നായിട്ടുണ്ട്. നീ ഏറ്റവും നല്ലൊരു കുട്ടിയാണ്, എല്ലാത്തിലും നല്ലത് കാണുന്ന ഒരു കുട്ടിയാണ്. പുതിയ പുതിയ കാര്യങ്ങൾ നീ വന്നതിന് ശേഷം ഞങ്ങൾ പഠിച്ചു. തോരന്റെ പേര് ബാജി എന്ന് പഠിച്ചു ഞങ്ങള്. പിന്നെന്താ വേറെ നിന്റെ കൊറേ പുതിയ വാക്കുകൾ പഠിച്ചു. മുണ്ടാട്ടം മുട്ടിയോ, ഇങ്ങനെ പുതിയ പുതിയ കാര്യങ്ങളൊക്കെ നീ വന്നതിന് ഞങ്ങൾ പഠിച്ചു. എന്റെ ബ്രദർ വളരെ ലക്കിയാണ്, നീ ഞങ്ങളുടെ ഫാമിലിയിൽ വന്നത് വളരെ വളരെ ലക്കിയാണ് ഞങ്ങൾ. വി ആർ ബ്ലെസ്ഡ് ടു ഹാവ് യു ഇൻ അവർ ഫാമിലി ദീപ. നന്നായി എൻജോയ്
ചെയ്യൂ. അനി എത്ര മാറിയോ അതേമാതിരി അപ്പറിന ഞാൻ വന്നോണ്ട് കുറെ മാറി എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞു. ഒരു ഫാമിലി ഇപ്പോഴും പറയുന്നുണ്ട്, ദി സോ ലക്കി ടു ഗെറ്റ് എ ഗുഡ് ഡോട്ടർ ഇൻ ലോ ലൈക്ക് യു ആൻഡ് എ സൺ ഇൻ ലോ ലൈക്ക് മീ. അടിച്ചു പൊളിക്കു ദീപ.
Hi Deepa aunty, happy 40th birthday. Unlike Achcha and Amma, I don't have too many memories of funny comments to make, but we're very lucky to have you in our family. Thank you for adding Arjun and Adwit to our family as well. Have a great birthday, enjoy it, make lots of fun memories. And hopefully the children don't annoy you too much. Have a great birthday, Deepa aunty.
Enjoy, Deepa. Bye.
Hi, Deepa aunty. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday and all the best.
Hi, Deepa. How are you? Many, many happy returns of the day, Deepa. Hope you all are doing well. Enjoy your birthday. I can't believe that you are going to be 40. My God. Bye.
Hi, Deepa. Happy birthday, darling. What should I say on your birthday? You are always so special to me. Like, maybe we are not talking to each other so much, but there is certain moments which we have spent together, which is so much precious for us, and that will be enough for us to keep a relationship of togetherness for the lifetime. I really miss those moments which we used to have long night talks and all at your teenage and mine too. But then life has to move on, right? We are getting bit too matured with the age, but yeah, life has to move on. I'm really happy that Ani is with you, kids are there with you, you're going to celebrate your birthday with friends and family. I'm so happy that you have got such a nice friends who are so much interested to make your day so special. It's a very good happy birthday from us to you. May God bless you. Stay happy always. Whenever you are coming, I wish that we spend some such times together next year or next whenever you are coming. Take care of yourself and everybody. Stay healthy and happy always. Bless you, baby.
Hi Deepajichi, wish you a very happy birthday.
Happy birthday Deepajichi.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Bye.
Wishing you a very happy birthday on this very special day. As you grow one more year younger, I have a small request for you. So the world already knows what a great dancer you are. It's time to show the world how great and awesome a singer you are too. So rock on and have a fantastic year ahead.
Hi Deepa.
Hi Deepa.
It's been 20 years since we became good friends. I'm sure you remember so many lovely memories that we've had. I mean, I'm sure you remember the staircase stops that we used to have. And a lot of them in that quaint, beautiful village called Karakal. The life thereafter, it's been 20 years since we've shared so many lovely memories, so many beautiful events, so many beautiful days together. And on this day, when you turn 40, let me wish you the happiest birthday and wish you a lot of happiness and a lot of blessings coming your way.
Happy birthday, Deepa.
Happy birthday, Deepa. Happy birthday, Deepa.
Thank you for all your gifts.
From all of us, happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Hi Deepa. Here's wishing you a very, very happy birthday. It's a big milestone. I really hope you find time to enjoy yourself and find time to do all the things that you love and enjoy. Spend time with your family. You know, do your dance, do your music for the rest of the year, everything, and have a fantastic time. Have a great birthday.
Deepa, wish you a very, very happy birthday. Happy milestone birthday. Keep dancing. Keep up your passion and I wish you all the best, all the dreams come true, and yeah, just have fun. Happy birthday.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
I'm there in front of Guruvayurappan temple to send my wishes and his blessings to you. Have a wonderful 40th birthday. Stay healthy, happy always, and with your artistic way. I have a lot of nostalgies in my mind. Always have it fresh, our dorm days, our late night study, exam studies, your chakra upiri, chakra chips, and I still remember that brilliant blue sari you have, which you look stunning like a Mayuri. I still love that one. And remember, we went together to Budhansalam, I think. We both went with the security and that was another good journey we had together for long. And a lot more. So I don't want to take much time. Have a blast.
Wish you a very happy birthday. Have fun. And yeah, continue dancing. Paakalam, sikram paakalam. Have a great birthday.
Happy birthday, Deepa. Wishing you all the happiness in your life. Stay young always.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Hope to see you soon.
Happy birthday, Deepa. Good luck with the old man at home.
Hi, Deepa. Happy 40th birthday. You look amazing for 40. You're one of those cool people that I love to hang out with. Just love your cool cucumber attitude. So keep that. Wish you very, very luck for everything. Keep dancing forever till eternity. And I wish you so much luck with dance and life. You're an amazing mother, an amazing wife. I've seen you do it all. So keep it up and happy birthday again. And talk to you soon. Thanks. Bye.
Happy birthday.
Mom, Dad, Deepa Aunty's special birthday is coming up soon. What do you guys plan to do for the video?
Guys, I totally got this. Deepa loves Kathak, so I'm going to practice a few moves of Kathak and surprise her. And Jay can write a few lines of poetry, which I'm sure she's going to love. What do you guys think?
Kathak and poetry? No, I think for a change, I should do the Kathak and you should do the poetry. I think that will work well.
Oh my God, you guys, chill out. From what I've heard, Deepa Aunty likes things that are simple and don't involve any drama, with the exception being Anil Uncle. How about we just record a video that is simple and straight to the point, and where we just wish her happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Deepa! Stay fabulous at 40.
Happy birthday, Deepa! Stay naughty at 40.
Happy birthday, Deepa Aunty!
Happy birthday, dear Deepa. You are one of the kindest, thoughtful, and sincere person I know. I'm always impressed and touched with all the time and effort you and Anil put, and always with a smile, every year to celebrate Onam at your home. You are inspiration to many, including me. Have a marvelous birthday, beautiful dear Deepa.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Deepa. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Deepa Auntie.
Happy birthday, Deepa Auntie.
Hope you have a great birthday.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Deepa
Auntie.
Happy birthday, Deepa.
Happy birthday, Deepa.
Happy birthday, Deepa.
Happy birthday, Deepa.
So, on this special birthday, there are two things that we want to celebrate about you. The first one is your incredible creativity, as is evidenced by things like Rasamalai cake.
And the second one, of course, is Don Deepa, which is really the short form when we played Mafia for Don't Know How to Lie, Deepa. Literally, we had so much fun playing that game, and I still can't forget that incident. Don Deepa, happy birthday. Have a wonderful, wonderful 40th birthday and a lifetime of happiness. And we will see you at your 40th.
Happy birthday, dear Deepa. Have a wonderful day. God bless you.
Happy birthday, Deepa.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Deepa.
Deepa Auntie, you are nice.
Deepa Auntie, you are loving.
Deepa, you are amazing.
So in total, you are simply awesome and loving and caring.
And
happy
best
birthday. Birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Deepa Auntie. You've always been like another mom for me. You're always so kind and affectionate. I hope you have a great day.
Happy birthday, Deepa Auntie. You've always treated me like your daughter, and probably my favorite memories of you are every year at Onam when you let me help with the rangoli and the flowers.
Deepa, my first memory of you is meeting you in Chipotle, eating half a Chipotle burger and giving it off to Anil. But since then to now, the only thing I can say, if anything has changed, is you've grown into a nice, wonderful lady who's more confident, who's more controlling of Anil than back then. But what is constant is you've always been affectionate, loving, and always nice to be around. Hopefully you have a very good day, and wishing you a very happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Deepa. Welcome to the 40s. I'm sure you'll rock the 40s like any of the other years. Every moment I've spent with you, I've cherished every single bit of it, be it our first Chipotle dinner, or even our lunches, or even our late night movie watching. I thoroughly enjoy your company. Wishing you the best for the next 40 or even 50 or 60 years. Many, many happy returns of the day, Deepa.
The family, we think the one word that describes Deepa Aunty the best is affectionate.
Hi Deepa, a lot of lovely wishes have come to you through this video from near and far. So when Raghav and I wanted to create a video for you, we couldn't think of anything that we could add new. But we did remember the first time we met you. And so, ek demo ho jaye.
Hey Deepa, hi, I'm Preeti, Raghav's fiance. How are you doing?
I'm Preeti. Good.
How was your travel? How was everything?
Plane was good. Good.
Are you tired? Are you jet lagged?
Yeah, jet lagged.
Very jet. So how was the wedding? How was
it? Wedding was good. Very good, Preeti.
You like the place and everything?
I like the place. Very nice, Preeti. Preeti, I have to go look at the rice. Okay. I will call Anil.
Okay.
Oh no, Preeti has come. Bye.
Kahe cheder mori.
Ponu, I was just thinking, Let's just buy off a home for retirement. It would be very good, Ponu. But before that, no chicken or mutton at home. Sunday is also coming, makkal are coming. So let's just go and go get that and discuss during the car ride.
நான் ஒரு காரியம்
பாருங்க
திஸ் ஈஸி டிசிஷன்ஸ் லைக் பையிங் அ ஹோம் லைக் வேர் டு பை அண்ட் ஹவு மச் டு ஸ்பெண்ட் யூ ஜஸ்ட் லீவ் இட் டு மீனா திஸ் இஸ் வெரி காம்ப்ளெக்ஸ் டிசிஷன் லைக் அனியன் அண்ட் டொமேட்டோ பொண்ணு யூ ஆர் த பெஸ்ட் இட்ஸ்
நாட் யூ ஃபர்காட் ஒன் மோர் திங் பனானாஸ் யூ டிட் சே
பனானாஸ் ஆல்சோ யூ Whether Costco or Patel, you decide. It's a very complex decision. Okay.
Okay. I got it.
Hi, Deepa. That was just a short demonstration for yepri irundana yepri aite. Of course, you had to go from there to here. Given that with one marriage, you had three sons, and you had to go through the transformation. Anyway, happy 40th again.
Happy birthday, Deepanti. You've always been so kind to me and you took care of me when I came to your house. Happy birthday.
Hi, Deepanti. I wish I would make 100 cards for you.
Happy birthday, Amma. For your 40th birthday, me and others decided that maybe we can help lighten your load around the house by doing some of the chores you do. Here's Advait with the chores list.
Washing the dishes, sweeping the house, mopping, maybe even baking, and then we'll do the laundry.
Now, I know some of these may sound familiar, but we do some of these. But for your 40th birthday, we thought about this a lot. We decided that you love having a clear schedule, and without all this time, you wouldn't know what to do. So for your 40th birthday, me and others decided to give you the best gift of all, having your schedule intact. So we're doing none of the chores. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Poonam. Here's wishing you a phenomenal 40th birthday. Trust me, Preeti never believed that I could keep a secret. Even I couldn't believe that I couldn't keep a secret. But nevertheless, this is as best as I could do, and it came out as good as it could ever be too. I just want to tell you that you are loved so much, and here's wishing you the best of times ahead of in life, and I hope you continue to remain patient, deaf with the two boys and me also. Thank you so much. Bye.
സന്തോഷ ജന്മദിനം കുട്ടിക്ക് സന്തോഷ ജന്മദിനം കുട്ടിക്ക് സന്തോഷ ജന്മദിനം കുട്ടിക്ക് സന്തോഷ ജന്മദിനം കുട്ടിക്ക് സന്തോഷ ജന്മദിനം കുട്ടിക്ക്
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Sir.